looked it up, and my guess was correct. The Rosetta Stone is in the Sunken Shrine. On the fifth floor. I just kept going down and never went up. I also took advantage of the boost function. Give myself a little bit of jump. But move it back down to one for now. Feel pretty good about my character's levels now. The amount of money I have. I have to come up to the rest of these from a different location. I'll do that during trophy cleanup. Or I will attempt to. The no encounters toggle is so nice. I definitely won't mind running through all these places later. I have the Rosetta Stone. There's someone specific I need to talk to. Probably. I'm just gonna look it up. Yeah, I went to put that together and remembered that. Apparently here. This guy. I don't think I even talked to this guy before. Yeah, no, I'm glad I looked that up. And since I'm over here, may as well pick up some basic white magic for the warrior. Not will end up using it much, but Oh! Don't forget poison. The original Sid. Crash Tower is the gateway. Oh. Five warriors, you say? Then I will grab full life. All right, now we can finally go to the flying torch. And I'm definitely going to go through the fortress with encounters off. For a very noteworthy reason to anyone who has played this game once upon a time. We'll be right back. don't know if Tiamat's actually with dice. Yeah, it's worth the hit and defense and evasion for a ribbon. Hey. Yeah. There's some evasion, but thematic. Am I tight? Yeah. Alright. To be fair, she is the queen of the dragons, so... Oh, wait. This end up doing more damage? I don't know. I'll just wing it and find out. So much money. Yo, Sasuke's blade. And I don't have a ninja. Tiamat. Just in case. Oh no! Oh wait, they all have ribbons. Duh. See how good Holy and Flare actually are. That sucks. Oh, that's only gonna... It could only poison my warrior. Nice. Thank you. Ow. Oh, that's gonna wipe them. Well, that's good to know, but. So her big thing is just the poison mix. We'll be right back. Yeah, that's what I thought. Nice. It's so weird that Black Mage has more like support and buffs than the original game. Probably because they were accounting for Red Mage when they made the spell selection. I don't even know if Red Mage can learn Temper and Haste. Diaga. I don't think I need Diaga if I'm using Fully. I'll probably get Hilaga. And then, I don't even know. I guess I'll just grab break. Oh, is that down with a protect ring? Yes. Pages are all done. Now. Ah, right. Oh yeah, these are the five warriors turned to a bat. Much like to have Excalibur for this, thank you. Oh yeah, that's what the loot's used for. There's the first orb that's blocking my path. Glitch? Ah, I gotta go. Oh no! Thank you, autosave. Dang it. Even with a ribbon, it does that much damage, huh? Thank you. God damn. Ugh. Just keep spamming flare. Flare, non-elemental, or elemental? I don't think null flame would do anything. God. I'm still just that underleveled, huh? Alright. Well. Try that. And this won't work, but try it. Actually, yeah, there's no real shell equivalent first game. Thank you. Lich, I appreciate you taking it easy on me. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep the 4x the XP on for the rest of this dungeon. I'm pretty certain there's no going back after this, so it doesn't matter. Ow! That's with protect. No. Predict holy boo a whole lot. Yeah. Not even all that worth it to go for it. Ugh. Much easier than Lich. She only picked on one person at a time.
Yeah.
Oh, dang. I didn't even notice the time. Call it there and probably finish the game in the next bit.